Welcome. As we're still in pandemic, masks are becoming more and more demanding, especially as more countries are making them even more mandatory. There are loads of options out there, but the problem lies is what mask to buy. See, with so much information out there, it's quite difficult and quite overwhelming for you to choose the right mask for you, because you cannot tell whether the information is inaccurate or accurate. During our research period, we have analyzed the types of masks that many people wear. And so, because of all this, we came up with the idea of creating an app which makes your life a lot easier while using a mask, as well as while choosing one. Maskit is our brand new app which helps you to choose the mask that you need, and of course, tracking the environmental impact. The app is very simple. Imagine you're going to the store and you need to buy a mask. Then you have a barcode. Then you have a scan button, which you can use to scan the mask and get official information from our app. At the same time, you also have the environmental impact. At the same time, as soon as you launch the app, you have some statistics regarding the environmental impact that you cause to the environment while using the mask. Because some people don't know when to dispose the mask, that's why we have added a smart feature which tells you when to dispose a mask. Some masks have lifetime of usage, so people need to change them as soon as the lifetime ends. Depending on the country you live, for example, here in the UK, you're going to be provided with professional advice on how to use a mask. Our app works. The mechanics of the app is very simple. First, you input the type of the mask that you want to buy, or you use the barcode to scan it, and then the type is going to be detected automatically. The information will be sent to the Firebase cloud storage, where all the information of the mask lies there. This is going to bring you all the information of the type of masks that you have typed back to the app. Due to time constraints, there are several features which we are planning to add in the future, including scanning the barcode, compare mask prices among multiple other providers, and notify the user to wear a mask for an upcoming event, and of course an authentication system so the user doesn't lose his data. On behalf of the team, thank you for watching.